Welcome to Calameo, the online platform where you can convert your documents into interactive digital publications for free. In this video, we will show you how to create your very own virtual library, also known as the Calameo Library Widget. The Calameo Library Widget allows you to display your publications anywhere on your website, blog, or Facebook page. You can create the Calameo Library Widget in just a few simple clicks. Firstly, go to the Publications tab. Click on the icon with the three little squares located at the top of the page. Please note that the Calameo Library Widget does not display private publications. Furthermore, if there is not a folder or favorite list selected, all the publications in your account will be displayed in the library. In the new window, click on Customize Options to have access to the advanced settings for your Calameo Library Widget. Choose a background color. The wood design is displayed by default, however, other options are available to you. Then specify the number of shells, the size of the publications, the text that you'd like to appear in your title, and the publication order. Once you are satisfied with the result, you're ready to share your Calameo Library Widget on your website or blog. All your selected publications will be ordered and laid out as you wish and directly accessible on your website without having to go through your Calameo account. This feature is widely used by publishing houses, who often use the widget to showcase the newest literature on their website. The Calameo Library Widget is updated automatically as soon as you put a new publication online, so no need to create a new one each time. To embed your Calameo Library Widget on your website or blog, copy and paste the embed code found in Customize Options. And voila! The secret to the Calameo Library Widget unlocked.